Hey Marcelo, DCjumper talking to you here from Baghdad. Just wanted to clear this up. I've been in the United States Army now for 3 years. The reason I've elected not to talk about it until now is because I felt my credentials weren't in order. Or rather, they wouldn't be enough. Especially for you, Marcelo. So, I hope this clears up any misunderstanding, and I hope we can move beyond this type of argument, if you could call it that. And as we say out here, Ma Salama, Habibi.